Minecraft Education Edition for Chromebooks is available to install from the Android Play Store. We're going to have a look at how you can make that available to your users in your domain. There's a couple of steps that we need to take to make this available. So first off, if you log into the admin console, come and select apps, then choose additional Google services. And here you have a list of different services you can make available to your users. So if you scroll down almost to the bottom, you'll see there's a Manage Google Play. When we hover over that, there's three vertical dots that appear. So let's just click on that and select Turn On for Everyone. So choose to turn on. There's a few terms and conditions you should read and then agree to. And select Turn On. So now we can come back to the main page, select Devices. Under Chrome, you'll see there's an option here under Apps and Extensions called Users and Browsers. So choose that. And here we've got an option, Allow Other Apps and Extensions from the Chrome Web Store Only. And next to that, there's a Settings cog. So if you click on that Settings cog, the very first option here, Allow an approved set of Android applications to be installed on supported Chrome devices. You want to change that from Do Not Allow to Allow. So choose that, click on Save. And now we can go back to Users and Browsers. And we can actually install any of the apps in the Android Play Store for our users. So this yellow plus button, when you hover over that, there's a number of different options. So the first one is Add from the Chrome Web Store, and above that is Add from Google Play. So choose Add from Google Play. When that comes up, type in Minecraft : Education Edition and choose Search. And the very first option that comes up is Minecraft Education Edition. So just click on that. And you can select that. Now, when you do this, you'll actually be asked to accept some terms and conditions giving the app access to your users' data. And so what you're doing is you're actually giving this app permission on behalf of all of your users to access this data. So you'll need to go ahead and do that. And when you've completed that, your users will be able to run Minecraft. So Minecraft Education Edition is now available for users to choose to install. And you'll see here next to the Allow Install, we've got a pull-down list that has a couple of other options. We can actually choose Force Install, which will install it for all of the users. And we've also got Force Install plus PIN. So what Force Install plus PIN does is it installs it for all of the users, but it also pins it to the shelf. So it's available there at the bottom of the screen for them to run. Now you may not want to install it for every user. So what we're going to do is look at how we can install it for our students. So at the moment, every user can choose to install it. But if you come over to the left here, expand the organizational units and find your student's organizational unit and choose that. What we're going to do is override the options here, and instead of allowing the students to install it, we're going to choose Force Install plus PIN. So we'll just save that. So now all of our students will have Minecraft automatically installed on their Chromebooks and pinned to the shelf. Any other users will be able to choose to install it if they want to. So here we are, we've logged in as one of the students, and you'll see here that Minecraft is pinned to the shelf. So it's been automatically installed. They can choose that, they can run that. And now it's ready for them to sign in. So let's go and see what it looks like when we log in as a staff. So you see that Minecraft is not pinned to the shelf, but if we go over, open the Play Store, here's Minecraft Education Edition. So that's available for us to install. So you can choose that, select Install. Now it's downloading Minecraft Education Edition and we'll install it on this Chromebook. So now it's been installed. We can click here to open, and you'll see as well if we go across there, there's Minecraft Education Edition. So we can just open that up and run that. So as you can see, it's pretty simple and straightforward to make Minecraft Education Edition available to your users on Chromebooks.